Commander, perhaps I could handle that. I'd be happy to take Mr. Clemens to his quarters.
Good idea. Would you accompany the counselor?
Madam, I'd be delighted. So, this is a spaceship. You ever run into Halley's Comet?
Well.
We were supposed to finish the crew evaluation reports.
Of course, come in.
Sir!
As you were.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just leaving.
If there's anything else I need, I know where to find you.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you bothered by his being here?
Of course not.
Good, because it's really none of your business.
I know that.
I believe we were with Lieutenant Freitas in molecular biology.
Why do I think you're upset?
I don't know. Could we just continue with the evaluation?
Well, remember who you're talking to. You are bothered, I can tell. Am I interrupting? Hello, Counselor. You want him, I can tell. But you have nothing to give him.
Deanna, could I talk to you in private?
And you? You're envious of him. You pretend to support him, but secretly you want him to fail.
That's not so. Please. You must return to your quarters.
I won't be here with you.
Ambassador, the counselor and I are needed on the bridge.
Of course, Commander.
I don't know what you thought you were doing in there, but you were way out of line. Deck 9.
All right, Deanna. Just what the hell is all this?
Imzadi, do you still care about me?
Of course I care about you. I'm worried about you. What's all this?
Don't you think I'm attractive?
This just isn't you.
Oh, it is. You want me, don't you?
Deanna. What is this?
Please! Looking back on the past few days, it's as though I'm looking at a holodeck projection of someone else.
That's how it seemed to all of us.
Thanks for sticking by me.
I always will. Even when you're old and gray.
You're no match for the Hollanders.
I am sure that the three of us can handle any problems.
Hold on. I was just passing through town, saw a little trouble, and thought I'd lend a hand. But I ain't one of your deputies, Sheriff.
Counselor, I would appreciate some support in this matter.
Durango! I'm called Durango!
Yes, Counselor Durango. Perhaps you would consider becoming a temporary deputy.
For a price. $500.
Well, by the way, I prefer a certain formality on the bridge. I'd appreciate it if you wore a standard uniform when you're on duty.
Of course, sir.
Counselor.
We're not playing it your way anymore, Navek. I've been kidnapped, surgically altered, put in danger. I've gone along with all your plans. Now you are going to listen to me. You find a way to let the Enterprise track us, or I will go to Toreth and tell her I've discovered you're a traitor. I'll have you ejected into space. Is that clear, Sub-Commander?
What?
I do not authorize this attack. You will cease battle operations immediately.
I do not need your authorization to attack, Major. This is my ship.
How typical of the military to resort to brute force when discretion is required.
The Enterprise has demonstrated that it can track us. They must be destroyed.
Yes, they can track us. So if we attack them, they will return fire. And since we have no shields when we're cloaked, they will destroy us.
Are you questioning my ability to command?
You are not fit to command. Step down. Step down, or I will have you removed.
Do you think anyone here will listen to you?
If any one of you defies the Tal Shiar, you will not bear the punishment alone. Your families, all of them, will be there beside you. I am now commander of this ship. You will take orders from me and no one else. Remove Commander Toreth from her station. If she resists, shoot her.
I never thought I'd see you again.
We need to talk.
You're on board because of him.
No. Commander Riker and I are friends. Close friends, but nothing more. Why don't we sit down? Do you remember the last time we saw each other?
Like yesterday. The Janarin Falls on Beta Zed.
It was the day before you started your tour on the Potemkin.
And we were going to meet on Risa 6 weeks later.
We never did.
I know.
No, what I mean is, Commander Riker and I never did.
Janarin Falls.
I remember. Where did you get this?
I made it. A couple of years ago down on the station.
You made this?
Well, you should have seen the first two. It took a while to get a fine enough beam out of the phaser.
Oh, it's lovely. Thank you.
Can you stay and talk for a while?
Mm-hmm. I knew you'd encourage me.
Well, I thought that's why you brought it up. Well, I think I'll call it a day.
Beverly.
I waited a long time. I guess I can wait a little longer. Take care of her.
I was just leaving the reception when this Katarian walks up to me and says, "Hello, Diane. I understand you're an empath. I'm a very sensitive man myself. I'm doing a thesis on interspecies mating rituals. Would you care to join me in some empirical research?"
Stop!
Data.
That's not Data.
What?
You should listen to her, Captain. She's way ahead of you.